Other news now, Neil Kedwani's anti-corruption yatra has a theme song, A Bus, It's Enough.
A yatra song for LK Advani can literally be described as a drama of political ambition. He will celebrate his 84th birthday during the 6th yatra. In his 6-decade-long political career, the yatri and the chant of his yatras have come a long way.
Jai Shri Ram!
Jai Shri Ram!
Jai Shri Ram!
Jai Shri Ram!
In 1990, it was Jai Shri Ram. Now it's steeped in rock with drums and guitars, and the yatri is moved. The song begins with Advani's voice highlighting the black money issue. Advani's closest aides supervised the concoction that will be the old yatri's attempt to charm the youth. But the RSS and the BJP will watch the tone of Advani's yatra, not the tune. The Saffron Parivar was not enthused when Advani announced his yatra, fearing he was positioning himself as the BJP's political face. After 1999, when Vajpayee beat him to the PM's chair, in 2009, Manmohan beat him. Last fortnight, RSS ruled him out of the next prime ministerial race. Still with youthful vigour, Advani's back and his party has little option. While the opponents say, who is afraid of LK Advani?
Ek Advani ji ki rath yatra, ek Narendra Modi ji ki rath yatra, ek Baba Ramdev ki rath yatra, aur in tino rath yatraon ka prabandh RSS ke paas hai.
The Advani camp believe that the yatra anthem Ab Bus could become a national chorus against the Congress, but many within the NDA and BJP doubt its potency, especially after the RSS said Ab Bus to LK Advani's prime ministerial ambitions. In New Delhi, Thonima Biswas for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.